suckers gather round. There's a brand new movie coming to town. So get on up and check the scene of the smoothest, baddest mother to ever hit the big screen. Main man, Black Dynamite. He's super cool and he know kung fu. Drives a $5,000 car and wears a $100 suit.
You're so righteous.
This is also true.
And when it comes to the ladies, he's out of sight.
Let me guess. You one of these brothers think you can get by on a wink and a smile, huh? What about the smile?
I am smiling.
Black Dynamite.
Never in the history of the game has there been such devastation.
The CIA needs Black Dynamite now more than ever.
We need you, Black Dynamite, now more than ever.
I thought I told you hunkies from the CIA that Black Dynamite was out of the game.
And he's better than Sham, Superfly, and the Mac put together. But when the mob kills his brother,
your death will not go unavenged.
And put the dope on the street.
It's my nephew, Bucky. He OD'd.
He's back in the game and he's playing for keeps.
I'm declaring war on anybody who sells drugs in our community.
But Black Dynamite, I sell drugs in the community.
He killed my best dealer. I want him dead now.
So if you crave satisfaction, then dig this action. Guaranteed to put your ass in traction. Black, black, stack, attack, and mack. Backtrack, slapjack, bootblack, flashback, ramsack, jam pack, and still coming back.
You see where I'm coming from, you jive mother...
Black Dynamite, starring all-star running back Ferrante Jones, fashion model Tambula Takar, William P. Michelson, Ronnie Sinatra, Little Tiny Tibbs, Junebug, Bo Willie Peters, and me. That bad Bull Hunt. Black Dynamite! Feel the cinema-phonic quadro vision!